take a 2-1 lead, and then scored two early goals here in the third to take a 4-1 lead. Tanner Glass got one back.
By the way, Sam Bennett back on the ice for Calgary.
Okay. It's good to see. Toward the net, blocked in front. Weidman, take it away. Good play by Jesper Fast. Here's JT Miller. Miller, one of the two goals for the Rangers. Kreider behind the net. Looking. Stahl comes in deep. Up to Boyle. Boyle takes it around the net. Goes in front. Backhander, he scores! Dan Boyle with a beautiful goal. Cuts the Flames' lead to 4-3.
Well, the Rangers have been generating some chances in the last 3 or 4 minutes. And what an effort from Dan Boyle. Kreider was behind the net with time. And Boyle, just right from the boards, fakes a pass, cuts in front, stays with it, and off the post and in on the backhand. Beautiful goal and effort from Dan Boyle. Sees a little opening, and then just is able to get it off the post and in, and the Rangers back to within one.
Rangers have scored the last two goals in the game. There's still lots of